Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. We are from Group 4. The members are me, Ashifa, Nisrina, Saila, and also Winata. So we have three organisms, which is aphids, mammals, and also reptiles. For the aphids, we have Spaniscus humboldti, and then Megregoria pulchra. And for the mammals, we have Omitorcinicus anatinus, Macropodidae, and also for the reptiles, we have Crocodilus sp, and then Wiggler pit fiber. And for the next presenter, will be delivered by Nisrina. Please.
So, for the first is, do they breed by oviparous? Poyet's answer is A1, A2, R1, and R2. For the no answer is N1 and N2. So for the next presentation is by Saila. Okay.
All right, for the yes one, we have the effect, the aphids and the reptiles. So we separate them by the question. Do they have wings? And for the rest is are aphids, and the no are the reptiles. So the yes is aphids. We separate it also by the question, does it can fly? So the yes here is Megregoria pulchra, and the no is Spaniscus humboldti. The next is Winata, please.
Alright, I will continue it. And for the now, we got the R1 and R2. And the question is, do they have legs? For the yes, that is the R1, that is Crocodilus sp. And for now, we have the R2, that is regular pit viper. And for the next question is, does it complete development in pouch on mother? For the yes, we got the M2, that is Macropodidae, that is the kangaroo. And for the no, we got the M1, that is Omitorycus anatinus, or we can call it platypus. Thank you. That's all from me and for us.